New maps of Ukrainian front lines show how difficult the task of liberating the territory has become. The video below shows Ukrainian artillery coming under shelling while operating on a treeline that has now been decimated. XAFU moves east of Novoprokopivka. Russian units target the wooded area with artillery fire. Ukrainian infantry is clearly visible. VSPE-9ANJ-6W. NOELREPORTS.